Por un lado, vamos a centrarnos en los nuevos desafíos que tiene la Comisión Europea.
Timmermans pudo ser presidente, pero con una mayoría muy, muy, muy frágil. Para hacer la historia corta, insisto en el método político, los tres líderes de las tres grandes asambleas políticas, Merkel por el Partido Popular, Macron por los liberales y Pedro Sánchez por los socialistas, después de consultas entre ellos, propusieron a sus pares el nombre de Ursula von der Leyen.
Y el segundo tema al que vamos a dedicar tiempo va a ser el Brexit. Indudablemente uno de las grandes cuestiones ahora en temas de integración europea.
Just to tell you that once Lady Hale, who happens to be a bencher of my inn in London, once she said this was a unanimous decision, we knew the government had lost. But not only has the government lost, it's lost badly. And it has been told that basically not only did they act unlawfully, but they made the Queen act unlawfully, yes. There is a convention that the Queen shouldn't be brought into politics, but yesterday she was, and that's because of the Conservative Party government, which, as you know, the Queen has to follow the advice of her Prime Minister, and she did do, but now she's in the situation that her own order has been suppressed by the UK Supreme Court, which is something that hasn't happened in our history for quite a long time.